of seven with ZHANG Jike to serve. The first topspin. On penultimate day of this comp. Seems to try to be. And there it is. 11-2. Just his physical strength, which is. Questions a number of times. Equalizing the playing field. A problem to win the World Cup. The first he has to overcome. Fantastic quarterfinals match between ZHANG Jike and Quadri ARUNA. With the Nigerian player. Has very few, if any, weak points in his game. Especially known to put more pressure on the opponent. And he's playing in front of such a large crowd. It's a backup racket. That was not the case. So at the World Cup, had trouble getting into this match here, but no. I've said this, never underestimate Quadri. Look at ZHANG Jike being surprised here. And time again, the ball comes flying back to his half of the table. And he even scores it. That's 5 points in a row. Oh, and that's lucky, and a lucky way to finish this game from the Nigerian player. That'll be highly appreciated by the... The man who can play the most exciting table tennis in the world. Game point. Yeah. There it is, 11-8, 2-3, Aruna. To avoid this. And I was just... Yeah. Do so many kinds of different spins with that. And now... Here we go. Typical ZHANG Jike waiting for the last moment to score this match. Nonetheless, he did it. Incredible performance by Quadri Aruna. He's getting standing ovations here. What a tournament, maybe the tournament of his life here. Putting up a great fight against the world champion. And I'm happy to seeing him again in the future. Certainly someone to keep an eye out on.